Armin pulling the creeps to the ranged creep. Love is Beautiful Pain is going to see Unrecognized try to get the ward. He does de-ward that. Turns around, got a Chilling Touch on him. And LFT Ghost is now here, and he's just going to right-click him. He's getting so low, the Fissure Block, and that's going to be First Blood for Unrecognized. The support there taking the kill. LFT is kind of, they're salved up with GY. Unrecognized is doing a little bit of zoning. He does cancel the salve, but he's already full. He's got the crush up on the first time. The Chilling Touch is going to be there. And open wounds, they kind of stacked it up, and he's going to get stunned into place. He does need to be a little bit careful, but LFT just backing off. The LSA does connect. Then here comes another stun, and they're looking to turn this around. GY does get killed by this giant snowball. LFT does get Fissure Blocked, but he doesn't get stunned. He's going to try to run away here. The LSA is off the mark on the second one. LFT looking to turn this around, and Ghost, he's looking to get this one, and the right clicks are there. The open wounds, and Blank is going to suffer for that. That is going to be 3-0 with the body blocks, or they're trying to give it to Ghost, and they eventually do. 3-0. Catapult did scout them out. 1-2-3, he does end up Astral Steps forward, gets the Yules up on Ice Blast on Scotty. That does connect. Monster is going to Arena Blood. He's going to try to run. Too much pressure to BKBs. He just walks on through that. GY stuns, but open wounds is on him. He's got nowhere to go with the Fissure Block there. Destro is just completely stun locking him, as well as the spear locks him into place. Dire's bottom tower is under attack. So Slaughter is down for about 41 seconds now. They're going to go retreat into their jungle. The LSA is going to miss. 1-2-3 dodges that one up, but the Laguna does hit up, and he gets Yules up. He's going to defensively Yules, and then he gets the Infest. He 1-2-3 cuts in through. The Spear does connect and does kill the Elder Titan. Looks like they get more. Wow, Destro blinks his way forward. He does stun lock. Too much pressure. He's got nowhere to go, and he's going to body block him, and too much pressure does go down in the end, and that's 4-0. GY here denies his T2 bottom, and it looks like he's going to get caught up. Monster does Astral Step forward. They get the lift up on Mars. He's got nowhere to go. The Spear of the Stolen One is going to kill him. But on the end of that, Ghost Slam in the middle. Love is Beautiful Pain just locks him down. And it looks like that's going to be a dead Tiny for 34 seconds. Yahweh picks up the haste in the river. He's going to back up, try to find the right initiation. But through that, all the stolen spear by Rubikins in the middle. The Arena of Blood is now being used. And GY with the real spear, he throws that on out there. And there's a giant skirmish in the middle. They do get the lift up on Faceless Voided. The Ice Blast does connect. He time walks that away. And LFT, he's just going to kind of back away. Tiny, that is, he does get Chilling Touch and he gets stolen. But the relocate throws him back. He's going to be fine for now. 1-2-3, he's in a bad spot in the wrong side of the river. But the Unrecognized with the tether, the heal, and the amount of sustain that they got. And GY looks to be in a bad, bad spot. In the middle of five of the enemy heroes, he's looking to go down, and that's going to be a 2-0. Well played. And so they're going to look to just Ghost is just going to look to kind of siege the mid ground, but too much pressure is all the way back. He gets Yules done up. Monster is in position. He does have Destro's as well. The lift up, the dust. They make sure that they got this, but too much pressure. BKBs, and he's going to look to just scurry away. Monster. Oh, they're looking to get it. The Arena of Blood on the other end. There are kills all over the place. LGD Yawa does end up killing Monster, and through that all, it looks like they're going to continue up the high ground. The buybacks are now being used by Mars and AA. This fight is continuing to go on. Ghost, his BKB is worn off. He's been speared back into the racks, and it looks like they got the spear back, and they got the lift up on Scotty, but he's going to BKB and just try to keep himself alive. Unrecognized does get the tethered, not enough heals to keep up Ghost, and it looks like they're going to back up for a little bit. Scotty's in position. Aegis has now been popped in. He's going to chrono right on top of him. His Ghost's got nowhere to go. He's going to be obviously locked into the Echo Slam on the back end of this. Love is a Beautiful Pain does lock down two of them, and the supports were not there to be able to save up Ghost. They do get the Yules up on Destry, so it looks like he's going to go down, and that's going to be a 3-0, 4-0. 30 minutes. Scotty does go in. He mantas out up. He tries to man fight Ghost, but Unrecognized with those heals. Oh, wow. Scotty gets very, very low, and he cannot fight through the damage that Unrecognized has. Scotty needs to go back into the fountain, heal himself back up, buy a little bit of time, especially since Mars is down for about 23 seconds with no buyback. They do dust on up, and they glyph. They're going to try to take some sort of fight here because they have to, seeing as that they're taking all of this damage, and the objectives are going down. The chrono gets used. They do get two men on that. 1-2-3. He does get ice blasted in the end. Scotty's popped his BKB, but man, look at that damage that Ghost has. Anybody who goes near him, he's tossing in four. He's trying to go for them. No, he's looking to turn this around, trying to get on Scotty. Gets a little bit low. He's trying to run away back into the fountain. And here comes GY with the Arena of Blood. He does get unrecognized. He spears him forward. He does get the kill on that one. Too much pressure. BKB's trying to run for his life. GY, on the other hand, gets moonwalks out of his own arena. He does get glimmered. He's getting very, very low. And he dies in the end. GY dead. For another 65 or so seconds, no buyback. Unrecognized is down as well with 73 seconds, but I don't think they have enough. Mega Creeps are now tearing into those T4s, and they're going down. Scotty as well is just trying to some sort of pickup, just get the creeps off of the tower. But oh my gosh, Ghost with those left, like that tree that's doing damage, is going down very, very fast. I don't think they can do anything. Scotty being controlled in the back end of this, and GG is being called, and Oracle is your victor. 35 minutes, 21:15. We'll be right back.